Red. Congratulations.
The whole world was talking about it. We put on a great show.
All right, at this time, we're going to turn it over to questions for Terrence Bud Crawford. If you have a question, raise your hand.
Terrence, Andreas, I'm going to support you. Just off the arrow, you said hopes to get the rematch and like to have the rematch at 154 pounds. Are you interested in moving up and waiting for the rematch and does it have to be at 47?
Definitely going to have to be at 47. Like I said, you know, I'm in a hurt business. 47 is kind of hard for me too. I was already talking about moving up and ready to challenge on Charlotte. So 54 would be outrageous of anything.
One follow-up with, how did you pull off getting Eminem to just walk you out tonight?
I don't know. I was just throw around to my headset. He replied, and, you know, I told him to pull up, and he was like, I'm there. He's one of my favorite fighters. And, you know, that showed, you know, a lot of support for me, and that showed what level I'm at in the boxing world.
Last question. Naoya Inoue was considered the number one pound-for-pound fighter in the world after his performance on Tuesday. Do you think you can definitively put a stamp on who was the number one pound-for-pound fighter in the world after his performance?
Without a doubt, like I told everybody once before, the winner out of this fight is going to be number one pound-for-pound, hands down. You got Errol Spence, who was ranked number four in the pound-for-pound, and you got Terrence Crawford, who was number one. So, you got two fighters that's in the top five pound-for-pound rankings. How can it happen?
Terrence, you fighting from BoxingC.com. Congratulations on a great performance. Was it even easier than you expected it to be once you were in there?
Never. Like I said, we trained so hard in training camp that it may look easy in a ring, but these fights are very easy. These fights are very extremely hard because we put our body through the most in training camp. And I worked my ass off to get to where I'm at today to perform in front of each and every one of y'all. I even did things that was different this time. You know, we did a pre-camp, came out to Vegas, stayed for a month. You know, so I've been working for a long time for just this one moment. So it's never easy.
At which point in the fight did you realize that he wasn't going to be able to do anything with you tonight?
Well, the first round, I felt as if I had the speed and power. I felt, you know, his power, and I felt as if I was a stronger fighter. And yeah, that's pretty much was it.
Andrew Jones.